The trailer of Sardar Udham, starring Vicky Kaushal as the revolutionary Udham Singh, has generated a lot of curiosity. The trailer offers glimpses of Udham Singh's operation from the planning stage to the execution. Directed by Shudhir Sarkar, the film is a biopic on freedom fighter Sardar Udham Singh. Sardar Udham Singh assassinated Michael O'Dwyer, Punjab's Lieutenant Governor, in 1940 to avenge the brutal killings of the Jallianwala Bagh massacre in 1919, which was led by Brigadier General Dyer that killed over 1,000 people. O'Dwyer had condoned Dyer's action. On 13 March 1940, Michael O'Dwyer was scheduled to speak at a joint meeting of the East India Association and the Central Asian Society at Caxton Hall, London. Singh concealed a revolver inside a book, which had pages cut in the shape of a revolver. He purchased the revolver from a soldier in a pub, then entered the hall and found an open seat. As the meeting concluded, Singh shot O'Dwyer twice as he moved towards the speaking platform. One of the bullets passed through O'Dwyer's heart and right lung, killing him almost instantly. Sardar Udham Singh surrendered immediately after the shooting. He was subsequently tried and convicted of murder and hanged in July 1940. While in custody, he used the name Ram Mohammad Singh Azad, representing the three major religions of Punjab and his anti-colonial sentiment. Interestingly, a guru and a friend, Shaheed Bhagat Singh was one of the greatest allies and mentors of Sardar Udham Singh. Right from the moment Sardar Udham Singh met Bhagat Singh, the latter had a profound impact on him, inspiring him further in his fight for India's independence. Following his revolutionary footsteps, Sardar Udham was greatly influenced by Bhagat Singh's powerful beliefs and fought with equal zeal and passion. Udham Singh was born on 26 December 1899. He was one of the most important figures of the Indian independence movement. He is also referred to as Shaheed-e-Azam Sardar Udham Singh. A district Udham Singh Nagar of Uttarakhand was named after him to pay homage. The people of India have heard about Shaheed Bhagat Singh, but very few people know of Sardar Udham Singh. It is very important for today's generation to know who Sardar Udham Singh was. Slated for release during the Dashera weekend, Sardar Udham will stream on Amazon Prime Video from October 16.